My best friend, she lives in a tiny room. Her son doesn't have enough space to play. And there were 15 people squeezed in one house. So imagine 6 rooms, 2 bathrooms, shared bathrooms. So she doesn't have her own bathroom and a kitchen, shared kitchen. Imagine how to live in such conditions.